your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
It's going to be a beautiful trend of weather for the next couple of days. We'll have mostly sunny skies in the upstate and mountains, cool nights, but then mild afternoons, and no rain in the forecast really all the way through Tuesday next week. Mostly sunny conditions, a northwest breeze, 10 to 15 in the mountains, 3 to 10 across the upstate, and we're looking at highs today of 70 to 77. Tomorrow we do it all over again, perhaps not quite as cool in the morning, upper 40s to upper 50s for overnight lows, and highs of 71 to 79 tomorrow, and more like it all the way through the weekend.